Hi, James Cheney here with the world's best knife sharpener. Forget sharpening knives the old way. Have a look at this. I can take a knife and grind it against a brick. I can dull it against the end of a hammer. You wouldn't do this to your knives at home. Have a look at this. You can see that the knife is dull, but watch closely as I run it through the Clever Sharp just once. The lighter you use it, the sharper the knife. You can make a drawer full of blunt knives brand new again. Watch closely. I'll show you the demonstration one more time. I'll take this knife here. Now, you can see that the knife is dull, but when I run it through the Clever Sharp just once, you can cut through onions, cut through spring onions without leaving that hinge. The secret is in the Power Grip suction base. It's safe, so your hands never go near the knife. And if you've got a serrated edge blade that just doesn't work anymore or it's squashing your bread, run it through your Clever Sharp just once. The tungsten carbide tooling doesn't tear the teeth, but actually sharpens serrated edge blades. And I love it for this. You'll love it at home as well. If you've ever tried to cut pumpkin, you'll know that not only is it dangerous, you could probably lose a finger. But watch as I run it through the Clever Sharp just once. The lighter you use it, the sharper the knife. You can make an old knife cut through pumpkin like a hot knife through butter. Sharpen your scissors, garden tools, blender blades, hunting knives.